Welcome back, everybody, to my Minecraft Let's Play. And today we're gonna gather. We are gonna gather. Probably gonna have to hunt too. But first off, I have done two things that I broke my Ender chest with my fortune pick twice, so I'm down to two Ender chests, and I don't have any more blaze powder, so I'm gonna have to go to the Nether and get some blaze rods so I can get some blaze powder to make some more ender eyes and then make an ender chest. Plus I need them for my potions, but I'm gonna do that before we go mining somewhere. I've already cleared out all my shulker chests and loaded them up so we have plenty of room for storage. And we'll go mining somewhere, probably at the Lush Cave, and gather some sand. And hopefully we'll find something cool. Well, I am in the Nether right now, and I see a chest, and I don't remember if I checked it. Oh, that's nice. Nice lag. Oh. Skeleton got him for me, though. Yeah, I've just started killing him, and I already got two wither skulls. That's so awesome. Alright, let's go check this chest while our coast is clear, hopefully. Oh. And now I'll leave that for somebody else. I haven't gotten one blaze rod yet, but I got two skulls. Doesn't make no sense. Alright, we're up to five. Well, I just got back from the Nether, and I did get three skulls, so you know what we're gonna do sometime soon. And only got nine rods, but it's whatever. We'll go back, because we're gonna need some more for potions and stuff, but this will suffice. It's better than zero. Now you just despawn. Alright. Now I'm not sure where I'm gonna go. Or which way I'm gonna go first. Probably the Lush Cave. I think that's probably our best chance to find something good. And maybe along the way we'll see some sand that we can scoop up real quick. Drop off what we got here. Yeah, for now, I'll just put this in here. Alright, I'm gonna head off to the azalea bush on top of the mountain, which is probably over here. I don't exactly remember, but I'll find it. And once I get there, I'll be back. And I finally found the bush. I tried to find it by memory, and that didn't work. Luckily, I had to... I screenshotted the spot where it was, so I was able to find it pretty easy. Can you see it? It's right there. Yeah, I was looking totally in a different area. So... Yep, here it is. I don't see any big caves to get down real quick. But we might have to dig down, so. Which is okay. Let me go to sleep real quick. Yeah, when I was making my map, I flew over this area and it was taking time for the land to generate, and got to the edge of it and I could look underneath here and there was definitely a lush cave somewhere underneath there. And then I found this bush. Well, let's go down and see what we can find. I guess I can make this too. I don't see it yet. Oh, there's parts of it. Oh, there it is. Doesn't look all that big, but maybe it goes farther over here. I think maybe I should have brought some buckets with me. Because I believe at the last lush cave, there were actually fish in these little water ponds. Tropical fish. Looks like there's a geode here. Well, it seems like a pretty decent size. I don't see anything other than the lush stuff. Oh, that's a weird vine. It just must have been the light. It looked a little different because it was a little yellowy. Well, depending on if I can find a deeper cave and get some ores, I might come back and get some more lush material, but we don't really need any right now. So if I don't see anything soon, I'll just look around and if I find anything, I'll come back. But this looks like just a simple lush cave so far. Oh man. Well, we found another ancient something. Oh, I did not want to have to see one of these. I don't think there's going to be a city here, though. Although that would be pretty cool. Definitely not up for this right now. Shut up. Well, I guess we're gonna have to explore this and see if there's a ancient city here. I only see this little spot here. Oh, we got some diamonds. Look at that. Looks like only one. Nope, there's more. All right. Anymore? Nope, that was it. Three of them. It's kind of a creepy hole. There's a sonar down there, but I don't know if there's the other part of it to summon that warden, because if that's just a little hole, it's gonna be tough to get out of there. Yep, there we go. Alright, well, I guess I'll explore and see if there's any more of this skulk anywhere. Maybe there is an ancient city here, but I doubt it. But if there is, I'll come back. Knowing my luck, I'm gonna cut the recording and I'm gonna fall right into an ancient city. Either way, I'll be back if I find anything good. It's not very big. I would say it's about as big as the other one, the first one we found. And I didn't find any more of that skulk lying around, so I doubt there's an ancient city anywhere. At least I'm not going to go looking anymore for it, because I'd have to dig through walls. And I was just about to dig up and leave. And I was right. Look. Fish. Tropical fishies. All over the place. I really wish I had a bucket. Look at them all. Yeah, I came up, I was gonna dig up to the surface and I saw this. I was like, wow. Alright, where is it? I shouldn't get lost. You know what? I wonder if I have. What do I have? Buckets, do I? No, and I only have five iron. Darn it. I guess I could mine iron until I got enough buckets. I have a crafting table. I need a furnace, I need to smelt it. And I just did it again. I did it again. Well, now I'm not gonna do anything. You know what? Alright. Nope. We're gonna have to head back and get us another ender chest. Because apparently, this is a new thing with me. Oh man, that sucks. Oh man. Oh well. I have to look for another cave anyways. Yeah. Oh, it's just great. Okay. I'm gonna head back to the house, make me another ender chest. Then we're gonna find another cave somewhere. And hopefully it won't be a big fail. I mean, this isn't really a fail. I mean, I wish I had my buckets. I did get 5 diamonds, whatever's in these. Okay. I'm gonna dig myself up to the surface, head back to the house, and I'll either see you there or I'll go and find a cave and I'll see you there. So, I'll be back. Well, welcome back, and I did not do what I was gonna do. As you see, I'm mining right now, but I just went into the mine in the back underneath my house, and I strip mined from right there to where I am now. I'm only about 200 blocks away from our little underground cave underneath my house. I did come across a vein of diamonds on my strip mining that way. Then I ran into this little nook and I found a couple more diamonds over here. I thought this would be a lot easier to find a cave instead of just flying above, wasting all my rockets and checking caves that I've probably already checked before. Is that more than 2? Let's see how many diamonds we get out of this. We had 7 and now we got 15. A little bit more than double. Not bad. Now I'm probably just going to keep strip mining. I thought this would probably be a little bit more of a cave, but I'm going to keep going. Grab this iron. Hopefully we have some luck and this isn't a very small cave. Diamonds. What's this? Huh, I have never seen this before. Not in a cave. It looks like it tried to generate one of those half-made portals, you see. And it didn't finish it. That's weird. Huh. You could see outside from here. Just one. Where are we? Okay, I believe my house is this way. Yeah. We're on the other side of the iceberg biome. Well, I made it out of that cave. Oh, is there another one? Speak of the caves. Is it? Oh, I guess we found another cave. I literally just left the cave we were in and started flying around and decided to land here because it was blue and so was my bed, so had to take a nap. Wow, cave right there. How far am I? I don't even remember. It's the next morning for me, so don't really remember how far I left from that cave. Oh well, whatever. This should be a new cave, I don't think. There are no torches, right? All right, let's check out this one. Snap. How far are we? 29 down? Yeah, no diamonds. Okay, how do I get out of here? Ow. All right. That was a waste of time. Guess I'm off to find another cave. Let's see, where's the house? No, it's that way. Let's go this way. Ooh, a piece of village. Let's check it out. I don't think I've been to this one. Nope, maybe I have. The tall tale sign is, oh. Wow, I was just about to say the sign is, the doors are open. The villager's always closing. I don't know. I don't know Minecraft anymore. Thank you. is this? I don't have one of these. Get out of the way. Stealing your stuff. Where's your golem, huh? You too small for golems? Good. Ow. But you got bushes. That's it's not really anything, but it still got me. Any more? Oh, I had to have been here if these trees are. Ooh, you do have a golem. He don't care. I hit you. He was gonna go for the sheep. Yeah, the sheep did it, buddy. I didn't do anything. Did you see him? He looked like he was gonna run for me, and he's like, nope, sheep. You should come to my place. We kill villagers. I'm just kidding, we don't kill them. But we don't let them leave, so. They might as well be dead. Oh, alright, whatever. Yuck. It's a weird village. I'm leaving. Doors open. Emeralds in the chest of the door open house. Hit villagers. Golem don't care. Chases sheep. Interesting. But not real. Oh, sand. Alright, that's all the sand we need, and let's get back. Yeah! No, I'm just kidding. We're not gonna do that. Or are we? No, we're not. That should be a lot of sand, I guess. Might as well collect it. I want to go caving. I would have continued strip mining down that first cave I found, but I went too far and couldn't find where I came in with my strip mine. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and look. Well, no. I'm not gonna look. I will be looking at these. I'm gonna go ahead and get all this sand and try to find another cave. So I will be back. Well, I'm over here gathering some sand and found another random chest. I guess it's from a treasure map somewhere. Let's look at it. Oh, that's terrible. Well, that wasn't too good. I figure I was gonna find another one. Let's see, we got three more shulker boxes to fill up with sand. And then we'll just concentrate on ores. All right. Well, I've got all the sand that I can hold. So, let's get rid of this. I was on my way back and I found a cave. And we're gonna go explore it. I did see a lot of lushy blocks down there, so I was up here looking for an azalea tree, but I don't see one. It's down this hole right here. So I guess it always doesn't have one, but I don't want to go look for it if it's not right above it. Let's go down here and see if we can find something cool. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, right over here. Yeah, I just flew down real quick and spotted it. What are we? We're about 800, 900 blocks away from the house, so it's not too far. It's actually closer than the last Lutz cave I went to before this one. Hopefully, this one's a little bigger. I don't know though. It's looking kind of small. I do have my buckets though, so if we see any tropical fish. Definitely gonna grab some of them. Yeah, I see some diamonds. Yeah, that was the only one. At least it gave me four. That's not bad. Ooh, and I have shears. Oh, I should be able to get this spider web. I do need that for my spooky forest. Yeah, I thought I saw something over here. And it's right on a chest. How about that? Oh, too bad there's nothing good in it. Oh well. Another chest over here. Golden apple. I guess I'm gonna head back. Wasn't a very big cave, but at least there was a little mine shaft we could check out. See you all back at the house. Darn, I guess I should empty this out. Well, we are back and let's empty out our stuff and see what we got. Not much. Very little, but not a bad amount of diamonds. I've continued my work on my glass road. I have to repair some shovels right now because they're all about to break. It's coming along pretty good. Now, I don't know how part of it's going to work with my rail cart, so I'm going to have to test that. I have where it's turning. It's pretty narrow, so I don't know if the mine cart's gonna get stuck or not, but we'll check it out. Let's see. Hopefully, I have enough levels to repair these. Oh, yeah, it should be good. Right, let's take a look at it. I haven't really looked at it since I've been building it. So far, I have it coming out here. It's right here where I have the turn. It's pretty narrow, so I don't know if the minecart's gonna have any trouble getting through there, but we'll have to test it out. If it does, I'll have to just make them straight turns instead of it at a diagonal like that. And it actually looks pretty good. I like with the sand at the bottom and on the sides. The only thing it's missing is some lights. And this thing should look pretty good. Now, I was thinking for the rails, I might have to make them all powered rails just because it would look a lot better. I don't know if I would like just regular rails and then a powered one every so often. Although that's gonna cost a little bit more, but I think it's worth it. Now, I just put these sea lanterns here, and I don't know if that would be a good pattern to keep like every 5 blocks. And if I did that, that would actually be a lot, and I'd have to go. I mean, we have a lot of monuments out there that we can get this from. It's just going to take some time. Don't know if I would like these every so often. I have to think of a light pattern to put along the side here. It does look good. I do like this, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have to think of something I'm gonna put out here on the seafloor. Looks pretty good. And if I decorate it right, it should look pretty nice. Once I have that done, I think I'm gonna start here so I can make the hub so we can pick which way we wanna go. And then I'll start the other three sides. Yeah, that doesn't look bad at all, even from the outside. Now, this area, I'm not sure how I'm gonna have this come out. Now, the easiest way would probably be through here. And I don't know. If it did come through here, there would only be like one block of water on each side of it. But I think it's too small. I do. I think it would look weird. So this is where it's going to be a little tricky because I'm going to have to make it turn and we're going to go underneath the village. Since it already has a little place cut out, it wouldn't be too hard to do this. So it would come to the left here, then come down underneath here, and it would come back out right up here. Is there a villager in it? Oh my. Hey, how did you get in there? How did he? That makes no sense. It's completely blocked off. Well, I'm not dealing with this right now. Whatever. You stay there for right now. Well, I'm gonna go get some powered rails and we're gonna test our mine cart through here. Alright, we are back and I have the mine cart set up. I guess it looks okay. Let's just hope it works. Oh yeah, it's gonna be all right. Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna look a lot better. I thought it would look a lot more red from the outside, and you can't really see it. Well, I guess that's okay. Kind of sucks you can't see the red from the outside through the. Oh well. I like the way it looks from the top. We go ahead and end it here for the episode. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on this and probably start some work over on the other three parts of the road. And I have a lot of sand. It didn't take me as much sand as I thought to make these roads. I think I went through a shulker box and a half to make this. And I still have a bunch. So, and I have eight shulker boxes still full of sand. So, we are doing good with that. Well, I thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.